Okay, Blazkowicz, look for Papa Joe's All-American Diner. Meet Super Special inside the restaurant. Do not break cover.
So, Americans, are you going to the concert tonight?
Oh, Jeb here is. He's a big fan of DK for Ancient Jeb.
Well, the music makes me happy. What's wrong with that, Wayne?
Ain't nothing wrong with that, Jeb.
I like your style, Americans. Very good. You're part of the Reich now. Subject of the great Führer. I hope for your sake you consider the Reich and all its glorious people your own.
Yes, of course, sir. Mm-hmm.
Sure. Let me give you some free advice. You are witnessing a new dawn for America. You have a choice in this new world. Because the time will come when, how do you say, the wheat detaches from the chaff. Have you taken your German lessons?
Oh, yes, sir. Mm-hmm.
Good. You, how do you say thank you in German?
Oh, of course, sir. Let me see. It's,
yes?
Dank, dank.
Yes, out with it.
Dank, danky.
My God.
Was that all right?
No, that was terrible. You're butchering my beautiful language. It's danke schön, verdammt. Say it.
Danke schön?
Incorrect. Danke schön.
Danke schön?
I've heard enough. No more.
I'm so sorry, sir. I'm still practicing.
You will practice hard.
Oh, I will, sir, and I am so sorry.
Beeindruckend.
Wie bitte?
Ich habe die Kerben an deinem Gewehrkolben gesehen. Ein beeindruckendes Ergebnis.
Ha, das sind keine Abschüsse. Die sorgen dafür, dass das Gewehr mir nicht wegrutscht. Ich habe Probleme mit schwitzigen Händen.
You look familiar.
Ich krieg Ausschlag an den Füßen. Was sollen wir mit Wollsocken? Wir sind doch hier nicht in Bayern.
Mir gefällt's hier. Ein kaltes Bier nach Dienstschluss und die Welt ist in Ordnung.
Hey, ich lade dich heute Abend ein. Die haben nur diese winzigen Ami-Gläser. Aber wir können die Blumenvasen von der Fensterbank nehmen.
Tja, abgemacht. Where have I seen you before?
I got today's news for you right here, mister. Only one Reichsmark. Say, mister. He's kind of celebrity.
Mister, you... Oh, God. If you are who I think you are, I just want you to know I am behind you all the way.
Any of this fucking crouch shit. Ugh, screw it.
I took Mary Jane to see this Riefenstahl movie last night. Gee whiz, what a swell movie. The Fuhrer sure cleaned up Hollywood from all that depraved filth they show in the cinema. Now, it's much more wholesome. And what a hoot of a movie. You're in for a real treat.
What is taking them so long? Why don't they open? Say, why don't we come again on Saturday? We'll make it a double date. You bring Mary Jane, and I'll bring Mandy.
Next weekend, maybe. I'm taking German classes at the library this weekend.
No! They're too.
Papa Joe's All-American Diner. My kind of dive.
Was hast du heute gelernt, Peter?
Hold your horses.
I don't know. Stuff? Practice your German, dear. You'll need it. Was denn für Sachen?
Hello there, sir. Please, have a seat at the counter. I'll be right with you. Ma'am, what'll it be? We're about to close, unfortunately.
Oh, it's to go. We'll be quick. Let's see. I'll have the...
Blazkowicz. Speci knows you're coming to attack the Oberkommando, but he has no idea you bring in a damn atom bomb. You gotta break him the news.
Hello?
Come on, Peter. Let's go someplace else.
But, Mom, we
no
have any...
buts.
Oh! Bitte schön.
Danke.
A good day, ma'am. You! One strawberry milkshake, please. Oh, I hope you don't have a fire back there to put out.
If so, I'll come back another time.
I'm sure the fire can wait, Commandant. One strawberry milkshake coming right up.
Fireman, I recognize your face. Very Aryan face it is, too. Are you out of Station 1?
There you go, Commandant.
Oh, vielen Dank. Now you, show me your identification papers, please. I love strawberry milkshake. It's perhaps my favorite American thing. So simple. It's just milk and ice cream. The rest of the menu, however, I think you will need to address. I think it needs to be more German. Yes! Tell me, are you from here, John Smith? Huh? I read here that you operate out of Station 6. What is the location of Station 6? I'm unfamiliar with this station. Speak up.
Kommandant, Sie werden vom Oberkommando verlangt.
War das nicht Zeit? Trink gerade noch meine Erdbeermilch.
Leider nicht, Kommandant. Das Oberkommando verlangt, Sie umgehend zu sehen.
In Ordnung, ich komme schon.
Shopper milkshakes.
Not that I don't trust you, Blazkowicz, but there's nothing saying you couldn't be wearing a mask made to look like William J. Blazkowicz to hide your alien space lizard facial traits. So, I need the password that Grace gave you.
She didn't give me one.
Right. Off with the mask. Show me your lizard face, motherfucker.
Super Special, lower your weapon before I break your arm and put your lights out.
I knew it was you, Terror Billy. I was just fucking with you. Come, follow me. Hey. So, welcome to Mission Control. I haven't had much of a chance to clean up around here. I'm sorry about that. It's, good stuff, this shit right here. It keeps the signals from getting through. Very effective against alien mind-reading devices.
How's Grace? Good. Baby Abby? Fine as cream gravy. Christ, I miss her. Even the pissing in the face part, you know? I mean, maybe I miss that the most. Little fucker. So what have you been doing down here, Super Special? This place? My papa and me used this place to collect all the evidence we could find of the government cover-up. Cookie? It's been more than a decade now. Summer of 47. I was the same year I quit working as a lawyer. And the year I joined the Black Revolutionary Front after I got Grace acquitted from that murder charge that the goddamn FBI pigs trumped up against her. Anyway, one night, Papa heard something on the police frequency, and he brought me up north to Murphy's Ranch, where we found this flying saucer-like thing that crashed into the ground. And wouldn't you know it, the U.S. motherfucking military swooped in and quarantined off the entire purview. Gave us some kind of bullshit story about a weather balloon. They were lying out of their asses, because we made off with some actual hard evidence. Here, take a look at this. Huh? Pulled that baby right out of the crash site. Now, does that look like something that came off a weather balloon? This place is where we kept the records and started surveilling what the military is up to. Papa built most of it.
So you reckon what you saw was a spaceship?
I'm not saying it's a flying saucer from outer space, but it was clearly extraterrestrial in origin, if you catch my drift. It's all fucking connected, man. If you trace the chain of causation, you find yourself in a secret underground facility about 10 clicks east of Roswell, up by Bottomless Lakes, Area 52. Our government captured an alien flying saucer, and they stored the salvaged bodies and technology in an underground vault. Everyone was involved. The FBI pigs, the military pigs, even the goddamn King President Pig himself. Check this shit out.
What?
Area 52, Area 51, over here, Area 48, Area 56, all over the Southwest, Nevada, New Mexico. It's one gigantic complex, and it's connected by underground train tunnels. Look at the pictures. Plasma guns, mind control, anti-gravity engines. And after our coward-ass government surrendered to the fucking Nazi pigs, our new masters took over all these bases, and they kept doing their own experiments to further their own fascist agenda. Look at this. This whole thing is the Area 52 military compound. Up here, it's the Nazi head honchos installed the fucking Oberkommando. But down here below, it's a cavernous vault full of all kinds of weird-ass technology, alien shit. It's all down there. Now, I haven't seen it myself, but it's there.
Well, whatever it is, it ain't Martians.
Okay, all right. Nobody knows for sure exactly what kind of technology we're dealing with, but it's most likely space alien-based.
It ain't space aliens. I talked.
How the fuck do you know? Are you some kind of expert on all things extraterrestrial now? Look, I've been a lawyer a long fucking time, and I know a motherfucking conspiracy when I see one. No, okay, I'm not saying it's space aliens, right? But it goes without saying it's fucking space aliens.
So, I got a nuke in this here fire extinguisher.
Okay. Cool it. I did not mean to rile you.
Grace told me that you know a way into the Oberkommando. You get me in there, I will use this nuke to blow the top brass of the Nazi leadership to smithereens.
Yes! Yes, of course! That sounds so good. I'm here to help. Papa dug these tunnels to the underground train system that connects all the top secret military bases. This tunnel goes right to Area 52 cargo train loading depot.
All right.
Now, you should put that nuke in this backpack to keep your hands free for shooting.
All right.
Lots of Nazis down there. And other things. Now, I'll keep in touch on the radio. Help you out. Hey, stay frosty, Blazkowicz.
Thank you.
keep going down that tunnel, and you'll end up at the Area 52 cargo train loading depot. Fastest way to Area 52 will be to hitch a ride on one of those cargo trains.
Caroline, you still copy? You think they can see I'm fading? Without your wings, I would fall. Oh, what the hell? They got rocket trains now. Engine is on the tracks. Get inside and fire her up, old man.
Thank you.
stick this in your pipe and smoke it.
Up in their filthy Nazi nerve center. The Oberkommando is situated at ground level directly above the cavernous vault with all that alien shit inside. You gotta haul your ass on up there, baby. So, you want the Nazis to leave the warhead alone once you planted it, right? Well, what you gotta do is place it in the Oberkommando's nuclear reactor. That way, the Nazis won't be able to track its radiation signature. They won't find it, they won't disarm it.
I'm arming the warhead now. You may want to bug out of Roswell before this thing goes boom.
Far out, brother. Far out. I have my guy at City Hall sound the tornado alarm. Evacuate the whole town. Now look for an exit and get the hell out of the blast zone. I'm almost done clearing out mission control. Meet you at the rendezvous by Galveston.
Done deal.
Gun. Keys. Run.
I'm not supposed to play with you.
Well, why'd he say that?
My daddy said that Negroes are a sickness on the community and a bad influence, dirty and thieves, and beggars and bums, and they don't know how to read or write, and that they're stinky and stupid and lazy and way too lazy to work an honest job.
Well, my daddy did, but my mama say white folks is mean as all get out, and hating and resenting on account they used to keep all colors as slaves, and now they're not allowed no more. And that's why I can't use the good restroom at the fair, and the man in the store won't let me in so I can buy chewing gum or a soda pop.
What kind of chewing gum you like?
Injun Scouts.
Red or yellow?
Yellow.
I hate the red ones.
The red ones taste like puke.
Yeah.
What you got in that jar, Billy?
Oh, it's nothing at all. It's for catching tadpoles.
What you gonna do with tadpoles in that jar?
Just go watch them swim. I feed them crumbs and carrots from the yard. Then they become pinky frogs.
Well, I've seen tadpoles down the stream. Follow me and I'll show you.
Okay. Come on.
Remember you showed me the ring, Mama? For when I met someone special? Well, I did. And it'll look right on her finger.